Here we go with part three to end us into this Bourne conspiracy gameplay that I'm doing. Because I love this game and I had this game for a very, very long time, for many years, and I just felt like playing it again because I'm a fan of the series. Love y'all out there. Let's get on with it and move some ass. You're gonna need to act fast.
Security in the coming section may be harder. You may need to use your pistol.
The assassin is here!
All units be advised, O'Connor has failed. The target may still be attempting his mission. Be on high alert.
Do not shoot innocents. Policemen, security officers, or civilians. If they're presenting a threat, you can subdue them up close. But do not, I repeat, do not use lethal force. Supplies inside these shacks.
There is a situation.
Alpha checkpoint, report your status. I repeat, Alpha checkpoint, report your status. Beta team, Alpha checkpoint is not reporting in. Move to secure Alpha checkpoint. Resume hostile. Raptor 62. The area around Alpha checkpoint and report any activity.
Roger, dispatch. Raptor 62 inbound to Alpha checkpoint.
Big Balboa, all clear.
I thought Mr. Wombos was sending in some freelancer. Some Irish guy to do Solomon's job for him. Who is Solomon? You screw up working for Mr. Wombosi. You learn soon enough. Solomon will let you know you messed up by breaking a few things.
Sounds like a great guy.
He's not a guy you want to tangle with.
We've got an intruder!
Why we open fire on their dock? Allow ground support to subdue him.
Target is advancing down the dock.
Stay on him, Raptor 62.
If a man takes cover behind him, shoot. It'll distract him long enough for you to advance.
It looks like the target has taken out some of Mr. Wombos' men.
Raptor 62, you have permission to engage.
Took out Wombosi's lieutenant, Solomon.
Unless you checked his pulse, I wouldn't count him out. He's been through a coup and two civil wars with Wombosi.
itself. There's two atomic outposts. Raptor, 6-2, on the top.
Way bigger than it. The cops are en route and Wambosi is fully aware of your presence in the docks. This mission is over. You failed us.
What if I'm dead?
Then the heat goes away and Wambosi gets a little relaxed.
There's a fueling station up ahead, filled with propane and gas.
I can do it. And don't mess this up. You're running out of lives, Jason.
What the hell is going on?
We haven't found him.
You are incompetent.
I'm not the one who had him and then lost him.
Fan out. He's here somewhere.
Hell.
You people are worthless. I'm calling the Corsicans.
But the Corsicans are madmen.
What we need right now are madmen. I spotted the intruder!
Say again, Jackal One! You are breaking up!
Solomon, I'm taking control! Rhino One, dump that garbage out of that truck and load up. Get down here now!
Roger that. Yes, sir.
According to their chatter, you got half of Wombosi's military and a handful of his mercenaries dropping in on your head in a couple of minutes.
We're still a go.
They said there was a group of men here. They're supposed to be only one.
I have a situation here!
All clear at the south entrance of the dry docks. Not seeing much here.
Report! Jackal 5, report in! Attention all units. Marseille police are arriving in the docks. Avoid engagement with any police officers.
Hold this position!
Take him out! Crash your back!
The assassin is getting past us!
Target was last reported south of your current position.
This is Rhino 1. We're on the move out of the north dock. We're heading south via the road.
Are arriving on scene.
Don't touch me.
Set up at the fueling station. That's the choke point. He dies here! Yes, sir. Mongols 2 and 3, position on the roof. 4 and 5, hold the lower track. 6 and 8, set up on the rear.
There'll be plenty of gas and explosives around, so watch yourself.
We've got him!
I've just activated the fuel tanks. This place will be swimming in gas.
We don't have much time before something sets it off. Get out of there and get aboard that supply ship. Fast!
More fire!
In the last of five boats, we are almost loaded up.
Jason, there's too much heat. The whole place is about to light up. Supply ships pulling away.
We need some support there! We are pulling out!
That boat's your last chance.
Blast was huge! He has to be dead!
If we don't have a body, then he's out there.
We don't have him!
I want the Gazelle unit out to the supply boat, now.
Dispatch, this is Gazelle 7. We're moving on the supply boat, over.
Dispatch, we have the target. He is on the supply boat deck, over.
You better think real fast, Jason. A whole lot of soldiers are gonna need to forget they just saw you.
I need witnesses.
Now, the Robossi will not tolerate failure.
Thank you.
He's dead. I threw him over the bow of the boat.
I love this Dago game like I love the movies, y'all. But anyways, y'all, rate, comment, subscribe.